here and supporting this year. Well, this gentleman almost needs no introduction, but I'm going to give him a very brief one because he deserves it. This is one of the hardest working men around here, I'm pretty sure. Hardest working people. I know he's got a big family and they work very hard too in running the Shared Harvest farm, doing their bit to keep the planet a better place, growing fine food and looking after social and cultural aspects of life, providing us with this opportunity to come down and share some time here in Dunnville. And somehow, amid all of that, being a family man, a farmer, he also finds time to play music. And let's put a big hand together for Kevin, who's going to play the last song tonight. He's so busy, he almost never gets time to play. So let's give him a big round of appreciation, Kevin.
Drag this beat down.